Welcome back to Building with Bubba. We're building a broom closet. I'm gonna show you how to build it. And I'm gonna do the cut list first. And enjoy watching. I'm back here and I got some of the pieces cut. I ain't gonna craig screw this one. I'm gonna nail it and glue it. And I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do it. My wife's gonna hold that end up for me. I lost my glue. Anyway, on the cabinet. The rough side, clean side. You don't just go inside the cabinet. What you're gonna do is you're gonna put your glue on it. Put some glue on it. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna start doing it, then I'm gonna finish it off camera. But it takes too long on camera. Use inch and a quarter. Don't get your fingers, try not to. You can go every few inches. Be back for you. You believe me, they'll hold it. And that's how we're gonna do it. We'll do the opposite side like that. And then I'll show you how to put the sides on when I get the other side on. Thank you. All right, we got the pieces in, done it off camera. Now I'm gonna put the side on. I ain't got it nailed yet, so I'm gonna take it down and show you what to do. You take your glue, you go all the way around your edges, all the way down. And then you just nail it on with a nail gun, 1¼ brad nails, you set it back up there, level it out, and then you just nail it on with the edges. I'm gonna do it off camera because it takes a while. I just wanted to show you, explain to you what to do. And we got them nailed together, and I'm gonna make some facial board for the cabinet. I'm gonna make it 2 inches wide and as long as the cabinet. And then I'm gonna put the middle pieces, I'm gonna Craig screw it together. And then I'll come back and I'll show you how to Craig screw it together. And then I'm gonna show you how to nail it on with a nail gun. Alright, welcome back. Now I'm gonna show you how to put this facial board together. I crash screwed the middle pieces, not the end pieces. What you do is put you a little bit of glue on the ends. And you wanna I got these Craig tools that'll actually help you hold it right here. That way it won't move while you're screwing it together. Clamp it down and you hold. Then you just do the other side, put a little glue on it. Another clamp. It'll hold this side for you. You just take them off. Slide it down to your next mark. I had to make a mark for where your top canvas is going to be. The bottom and top, all you got to do is to the edge. But you want this part to be the top of your cabinet, so you want to put it on the top mark. And then slide it down where you can get your clamps on it. Clamps to hold it for you. Get both sides so it won't move. Come this side. And then you just repeat the process. Put the crash screws in. Don't over tighten. They're just holding it to the glue drives. The way you keep on building, you won't have to wait. Wait and wait days for the drive. And then you just do the bottom. Then you set it up there, and I'll come back and show you how to nail it. Now I'm gonna show you how to add the facial board on here. You want to put glue all the way around the edges, all the way around. Then you nail it. Set the glue, put it on here like this. Just get you a bead of glue. Yeah, my wife helps me out some. Just put your bead of glue across there. You ain't gotta be much. Enough to the hole. You put nails on it too. Just a good amount of glue. Go all the way around. Maybe you get the glue on there. Flip it over. And then you just set it up there. Even up one bottom of the corner. Attack your nail. Back the other bottom. Let it don't move on you. I like nails. I like the nail gun. You're gonna go through the top, corner, and then it should be pretty even. Hit the middle. You just go all the way around the edge like that, finish it up. Thank you. Well, now I'm going to cut the door out. I got my measurements. It's going to be 84 long. And then I'm going to cut the door in half and put the top door and the bottom door. It's going to be at 21 inches wide and give you a half inch on each side all the way around over. And I'm going to cut the door out right now. And then I'll cut it in half and I'll show you where it goes. And then y'all can add the hinges. And I'll show you the end result without the hinges, because I gotta go get some hinges. Alright, thank you. Okay, I got the doors on. It's done. It's a broom closet, as you can see. For my aunt. I got the shelf to go in there. Matter of fact, it's right here. The shelf right here. It's gonna go in there. And it's done, and thank you for watching.